the sunset, I sweep the snow from my doorstep. I just can't help but stop and grin. It's like I'm 10 years old again. And everywhere I go, I can feel it. Some say it moves like a spirit that falls on us once a year, like it came on a midnight clear. The soul of this season is a gift. When love came down to Leslie, let's open up and let our hearts embrace this moment. For Christmas this year, we're gonna make a sound, gonna make it loud. For Christmas this year, we're gonna make some noise, let the world rejoice. For Christmas this year, for Christmas this year. And the laughter starts before the sunrise. I sneak downstairs to sparkling eyes, and oh, what joy it brings to me.
Hopefulness this season brings, and I to remember.
Oh,
starlit night, a king is born in Bethlehem. Our journey long, we seek the light that leads to the hallowed manger ground. What fear we felt in the silent age, 400 years can he be found, but broken by a baby's cry. Rejoice in the hallowed manger ground.
Light. Frosty the snowman was a jolly happy soul, with a corncob pipe and a button nose, and his eyes made out of coal. Frosty the snowman made the children laugh and play. Were they surprised when before their eyes he came to life that day? There must have been some magic in that old silk hat they found, for when they placed it on his head, he began to dance around. Oh, Frosty the snowman was alive as he could be, and the children say he could laugh and play just the same as you and me. Fun before I melt away. So down to the village with a broomstick in his hand, running here and there all around the square, saying, catch me if you can. He led them down the streets of town right to a traffic cop, and he only paused a moment when he heard him holler stop. For Frosty the snowman had to hurry on his way, but he waved goodbye saying, don't you cry, I'll be back again someday.
There must have been some magic in that old silk hat they found, for when they placed it on his head, he began to dance around.
Oh, Frosty the snowman was alive as he could be, and the children say he could laugh and play just the same as you and me. Thumpity thump thump,
thumpity thump thump,
look at Frosty go. Thumpity thump thump,
thumpity thump thump,
over the hills of snow.
Grandma got run over by a reindeer walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe. She'd been drinking too much eggnog, and we begged her not to go, but she forgot her medication, and she staggered out the door into the snow. When we found her Christmas morning at the scene of the attack, she had hoof prints on her forehead and incriminating claws marks on her back. Grandma got run over by a reindeer walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe. Now we're all so proud of Grandpa, he's been taking this so well. See him in there watching football, drinking beer and playing cards with Cousin Mel. It's not Christmas without Grandma, all the family's dressed in black, and we just can't help but wonder, should we open up her gifts or send them back?
Send them back!
Grandma got run over by a reindeer walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe. Now the goose is on the table, and the pudding made of fig. Ah, and the blue and silver candles that would just have matched the hair in Grandma's wig. I've warned all my friends and neighbors, better watch out for yourselves. They should never give a license to a man who drives a sleigh and plays with elves. Grandma got run over by a reindeer walking home from our house Christmas Eve. Now you can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe.
Sing it, Grandpa.
Grandma got run over by a reindeer walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe.
Merry Christmas.
Some happy holidays, twinkling lights on
Christmas trees, kids up on old Santa's knee, and busy lines on telephones sending a Merry Christmas home. Bells are ringing everywhere, season spirits in the air, up and down the avenue, holiday dreams are coming true. A choir singing songs of cheer, carols we all love to hear, and Rudolph with his blowing nose, and lovers under mistletoe. Christmas cards, reindeer out in the yard, and Frosty with his eyes of cold, and presents wrapped in pretty bows, and sidewalks full of happy eyes, flakes falling from the sky, and boys and girls at the big parade to see Saint Nick up on his sleigh. The scene is set, it's beautiful. Sounds of peace, joy and love from all of us we'd like to say, have yourself some happy holidays.
So this is Christmas, and what have you done? Another year over, and you won't just be gone. And so this is Christmas, I hope you had fun. The near and the
Let's hope it's a good one. yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your heart be light. From now on, our troubles will be out of sight. Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Make the Yuletide gay.
Make the Yuletide gay.
From now on, our troubles will be miles away. Happy golden days of yore. Faithful friends who are dear to us, gather near to us once more. Through the years we all will be together, if the fates allow. Hang a shining star upon the highest bough, and have yourself a merry little Christmas now. The fates allow. Hang a shining star upon the highest bough, and have yourself a merry little Christmas.